Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends. Today we will discuss about the single stage common emitter amplifier, circuit diagram, its operation and the characteristics of the CE amplifier. This is the diagram of single stage common emitter amplifier. Here we are using NPN transistor and we are using single stage of that amplification, that is we are using only one transistor. It has three terminals, that is collector, base and emitter. This arrow at the emitter terminal indicates the direction of the current. To this transistor we apply the voltage divider biasing. Voltage divider biasing is necessary to keep the Q point or operating point exactly at the center of the load line so that we can use this transistor for amplification purpose. R1, R2 and RE forms the voltage divider biasing. Here we are using capacitor C1 and C2 at the input and the output side. Capacitor C1 couples the input to the base terminal of the transistor and capacitor C2 couples the output to the load resistor. We are using capacitor CE, which is called as a emitter bypass capacitor. This capacitor bypasses the emitter current to the ground, so there is less voltage drop across RE, which increases the voltage gain at the output. DC supply VCC is applied through resistor RC to the collector terminal of the transistor. In this operation of the circuit diagram, we are applying Vin, that is AC input signal. This input signal is weak input signal. When we are not applying any input signal to this transistor, then the current flow because of VCC, that current is called as a DC current or quiescent current. When we apply the input signal, the current IB will flow through the transistor. As IB increases in the positive half cycle of the input signal, then IC, that is collector current, also increases because IC is equal to beta times IB, and hence the current flowing through the collector terminal IC also increases. Then at the output across the RL, the voltage is calculated as VCE is equal to VCC minus IC in bracket RC plus RE. As you know, this is the supply voltage which is always constant. At least for this circuit diagram, we are considering the supply voltage as a constant value. And when during the positive half cycle, when IB increases, the value of the IC also increases. And as this parameter is constant parameter, and if this value increases, then its difference, that is VCE voltage, decreases at the output. During the negative half cycle of the input signal, the input current, that is IB, decreases. As the IB decreases, the value of the IC also decreases, and the effect of that decrease in IC results in increase in voltage VCE. That means the signal is amplified by the factor beta, but at the same time we will get the 180 degree phase shift between the input and the output signal. We will discuss about the characteristics of the common emitter amplifier. The first characteristic is input resistance. Input resistance is 1 kilo ohm to 2 kilo ohm, which is moderately low. The output resistance is 50 kilo ohm, which is moderately high resistance value. The current gain is 50 to 100 and voltage gain is 1500. As we have already discussed, single stage CE amplifier produces the phase shift of 180 degree between the input and the output signal without changing the nature of the input waveform. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.